Jerry John Rollins, John Ajikum Kufuor, and John Dramani Mahama. Your Excellency, our veteran nationalist, the leader of Zimbabwe, President Robert Mugabe. And Your Excellency, President Faure Gnassingbé of Togo, Vice President of Gambia, the Papal Envoy, and representatives of other friendly nations. President, the former President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and friend of Ghana, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, eminent clergy, ministers of state, members of parliament, the Chief of Defense Staff, and service commanders of the armed forces, the Inspector General of Police, and heads of the other security services, the President of the National House of Chiefs, the 14th and other traditional rulers, members of the diplomatic corps, students and youth of Ghana, fellow Ghanaians, ladies and gentlemen. We are met here today to celebrate the 60th anniversary of our nation's independence, to celebrate our freedom from the clutches of British imperialism, to celebrate the final achievement of the struggle of successive generations of Ghanaian patriots to establish a free, sovereign Ghana. We are grateful that on such a happy day, leaders and representatives of our neighboring countries and friendly nations have, in acts of warm solidarity, joined us in our celebration. Ababa, Your Excellencies, to each and every one of you. I thank the children from across the country for their excellent march. I thank the cultural troops from across the country for their magnificent display, which has showcased many elements of our culture. I thank the officers and men and women of the Ghana Armed Forces, the police service, and other security services for their display of order, pomp, and ceremony. And I thank them all for their willingness to put their lives on the line to secure the safety of our nation, the peace of our society, and the sanctity of our promise. I'm happy to announce that on my way to these grounds, Independence Square, I stopped to perform a very important duty. I have this morning cut the sod for the commencement of the building of a national cathedral of interdenominational worship in our capital, Accra. This project, I'm glad to say, is supported by many of our leading figures of faith. It is meant to be a gesture of thanksgiving to the Almighty for the blessings He has bestowed and continues to shower on our nation. Today is a celebration of independence.